James S.A. Corey actually has a different voice than either Ty or me. We wanted to put together a name that sounded like the crusty old science fiction author from the 70s who shows up at the book conventions and sits in the bar and drinks whiskey and talks about how much publishing has fallen apart in the last 30 years. He's kind of a jerk.